Hello, everybody! It's the Space King 12 here, and we're back for episode 3 of Let's Play Sonic Colors. Today, I'm joined by
Nick. This honestly doesn't need explaining anymore. This
yeah,
third episode. You should probably
it's just
know
what's my it's
on.
Just my intro. You know, it's like that's what I've always done. Anyways, though, in the last episode, we fought the boss of Starlight. I mean, not the Starlight Carnival. Fuck the first level. That's what I'm just gonna call it.
Tropical Resort.
Tropical Resort. Okay. And we showed that it could be beaten in exactly 36 seconds, which is kind of pathetic. In this episode, we unlocked some worlds and we saw some plot. So now we're going to go to Starlight Carnival for the first level. And hopefully I won't suck as bad as last time, but knowing my luck, I probably will. Let's go.
Space King is overly dramatic for some reason.
I'm always overly dramatic. That's my persona on the internet.
Sweet Mountain is technically the second level of this game, but we're just doing this level first because all the wisps you unlock in this level, or in this world, are used in Sweet Mountain. I can't get these stupid names.
Also, this level basically proves that third parties didn't try hard enough with the,
Yep. I feel bad for the file size of this video. There's all the different lights and stuff going on in the background. But yeah, like every, I always like play this level first, just because you unlock every wisp you unlock in this level is used in Sweet Mountain, but none of the Sweet Mountain wisps are used in this one. So it seems
interesting strategy.
So this is weird. That's technically the food level.
Anyways, this is the way a cube works. Basically, it turns blue rings into... Ow. Bastard.
It turns the blue rings into blue cubes and the blue cubes into blue rings.
So I'm just waiting for this to go out right now so I can get that.
Also, I can break those, like, weird black boxes over there. And
ow!
Those can only be broken by certain wisp powers. And it's kind of weird how often the wall jumping in this game activates when you don't actually want it to.
Ow. I want a ring, okay? I'm surprised I haven't died yet.
Also, this is skydiving, and you can, like, hold B to go faster.
Isn't there a way to make it go slower and Sonic will just, like, be seriously gross?
I don't think so.
I know there's that. It is that way in Sonic Lost World.
Yeah, I've only played Lost World once.
Wii U losers had nothing to play for the longest time, so I've played Lost World three times.
There was a Red Wing somewhere on this. There it is. You missed it.
I don't care. Also, quick stepping makes your score go up stupidly high.
If you keep boosting, you can't get through by those.
I know.
Bug motorcycle things. Who knows what they're called?
Motobugs.
Oh. Well, here I am looking like an idiot.
And now we're getting sucked into a black hole. What is this? The end of Galaxy?
Warp Drive. I don't know. Never explain what that even is. It's like here's some really flashy stuff.
For no reason at all.
And the only thing is you can actually move and it moves. That was helpful. It moves and you move. That.
Press A to jump. Yeah, I already know that, fucker! It's like the angry video gamer game, it reviews itself.
When you're off screen, you can usually just move, and it'll change where you land.
Well, what if I don't want- no! Damn it.
and you died. You do realize you can just go...
You can stop at the midway point. Yeah. What? Why? No! I didn't mean that!
No, stop it.
I didn't mean that, bitch! I had half a mind just to leave Sonic sitting there just so I could die.
And you just stand there.
Waiting for the thing to respond.
Yeah.
It doesn't respond?
It doesn't respond.
Why? No!
Another dickish red wing placement? Whoa. Like, you use the cube to access that spring, and then it's just hidden off-screen. Did we mention that you can do a little air dash if you have no boost when you, like, press B in the air?
I like how I didn't touch the pad to make it go back, to go into psychedelic seizure attack modes. Also, what the hell am I even attacking on this? Am I attacking like those enemies from Smash Run that can't be damaged?
To be honest, I'm not sure if Sega even knows. And Wii U cameras for some reason.
Reach for the stars, you stupid whore! I don't know how to ground pound on this control setup.
X. Just hit X.
Okay.
Like, I'm telling you, it's the same controls, it's just in different places.
GameCube controller for life, my boy. And as we can see, we unlocked the cubes. I can just imagine the cube being like the boring office worker. And the lasers are just like the party animals.
Oh my god. The cube is Dwight, and then like laser is the other guy.
I don't even know what you're referencing.
The office.
Oh. Okay.
I forgot his name for some reason.
No, I don't want to explode an eight! I didn't mean to do that. It's probably a good thing that I did, honestly, though.
Cube breaks out, you know.
Oh. Am I trapped down here now?
Well, shit. This is why there's a restart button.
Yes, there is. What is the time in the video, by the way?
Like 8:26.
Is it painful to watch this?
Somewhat. While jumping. You have to like go. Oh, there's
a zip cord over there. Yeah. I know.
Neither of us realized it. Also, Sonic can double jump in this game. Like, if he doesn't have a homing target, he just hit it.
Ah, double dunk! I don't like change. I'm just imitating a Sonic fan right there. The fandom for the Sonic franchise is one of the worst things in the history of ever.
Dude, you can break the black boxes.
Kill me, please.
Like, it's way quicker than just waiting for the bomb to blow up.
Awkward silence. Yep. Ow! That can kill you while it's even in cube.
Yeah, you still take damage, but like, you don't get like knocked back.
I feel feel like I just got the shitty exit.
I think there's only one exit in this stage.
If I'm the... If right now, what I'm imagining, like, right now, it's like... If I'm Papyrus and I suck at everything, then Nick here is Sans. Because he's just good at everything. Oh, God.
You good scoreboard.
Alright, then. What time are we at?
Like 12... 10:52.
How... Do you know how short or long this level is?
I don't remember.
Okay, then, well, that's a good place to stop for now. Alright, I have been the Space King 12. I was joined by
Nick.
And we are signing off!
Bye.
Boy.
How do I stop it?